Manila, Philippines, the Mining Industry Coordinating Council, MICC, has transferred to the Mines and Geosciences Bureau, MGB, the task of validating the applications for expansion of areas filed by operating miners. The transfer from the MICC Technical Working Group on Environmental Protection and Legislation, TWG-EPL, to the MGB is designed to expedite the approvals process. The Department of Environment and Natural Resources, DENR, is now allowing operating mines to expand their contract areas provided these are proven to have viable economic reserves. The DENR, through the recommendation of the Mines and Geosciences Bureau, MGB, issued last year Administrative Order, AO, 2014-06 providing for the expansion of areas of existing mines with viable economic deposits subject to validation by the MICCthrough, its Technical Working Group on Environmental Protection, which the MGB is part of. The order was issued in consideration of a number of operating mines in the country that need to expand in existing contract areas to sustain operations.